one of your hunts, Master Dwarf.
Ah, but this is your hunt, Captain. There's a pack of war chiefs just arrived in Nurn. Call themselves Beastmasters.
That does sound like my kind of prey. What do I need to know?
I know you're familiar with the Cargars. I taught you everything you know about them. But let me tell you about their cousins from...
Torvin, what of the war chiefs? You didn't bring me here just to hunt another wild cat, did you?
Just to hunt another... Pay attention, Captain. These Karagaths are a silent, stealthy breed from beyond Nurn. And they can sneak up on just about anything. And what's worse, this new beast tamer has been burning the brushlands to the north. He means to capture them, break their will, twist them into Sauron's war machine.
Every war chief is a scourge upon this land. Beastmaster or no, I will end them.
Whoa, slow down. First thing we need to do is foil their plans. And I see no better way of doing that than using the very same Karagaths against this orcish scum.
Show me how to find one of these creatures, then.
Gladly, Captain. There's a Karagath hiding in those bushes. There it is. Go get him.
Ah, this beast does look useful.
Excellent. Now listen, there's an Uruk camp nearby. This is where they're bringing their captured beasts. I suggest you take your new pet and prowl up to them unnoticed.
He obviously wasn't worthy of victory.
Thank you. Very good, Captain. Their plans are in disarray. But there's still work to be done to ensure the Uruk never tame the Karagaths.
The war chief. The beast tamer.
Aye, that unnatural fiend needs to be put down. To draw him out, use the Karagaths against his war camp. The more Uruk that die by their shadowy bite, the better.
I will not let the Uruks exert mastery over these Karagaths. They are too dangerous.
Busy with the beast. Now I'll bleed you both.
Ah!
Damn these war chiefs. They've caused so much death and destruction. Scavengers are running amok, just hordes upon hordes of filthy ghouls.
Filthy ghouls? I thought all of Mordor's creatures were majestic in their own way.
Majestic? Ghouls? Now you stop right there, Captain. They are an aberration. Those filthy little mongrels, hiding underground with their beady eyes, gnawing and biting and scratching and...
If I didn't know better, I'd have thought you'd see eye to eye with the little creatures.
Are you comparing me with a ghoul? Oh, I'm glad this plague of ankle biters makes you laugh. Their numbers are growing out of control. They'll overrun all of Nurn.
Well, you do have a point. So how can we curb this disease?
There's only one way. We need to drag their vile queens from their nests and cut them down. A ghoul hive without a matron is like a meal without ale. Useless! With the sun in the sky! Just terrible!
There was no matron.
Aye, not this time. Keep rustling their mounds, though. Matrons will come, I promise you.
Hold yourselves around the crawl. I hear the Gravewalker likes to blow them up if you give him the chance. Tower's death just moves me one step closer to the door. I can't believe he killed the hammer. The Great Walker mocks us all. Make him pay our side. What was that noise? join the fight, but I saw the Tark kill them all, and he never got even a scratch! This thing broke and they all won't know what hit them when the Master returns!
Covered in ghoul filth. I see now why Torben kept his distance.
Good news, Talion. You still haven't matched me for ghouls killed in a single afternoon.
For once, it is I who has come up short.
I'll give you that one, Ranger. But killing this next war chief is going to be a tall order. You see, he rides upon a Graug. You'll have to flood his garrison with ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
If these ghouls were ever to become more organized, all of Nuern would be infested in short order.